Ordinarily, I just put the strap right through the spokes, but these are painted. I'd rather not. Even if I carpet them, I'm worried if I carpet that, I'll maybe scratch them or something. I'm not really sure. So I'd rather go over the tire. Car hauler strap them over the top like so, but obviously I don't have that kind of floor. There is another piece that you can make that goes across to pull that tench down like so, like you see, but I don't have that. So if I carpet pad my twist point so the strap won't rub against itself, we're good there. So this works good. As often as I haul these kind of cars, well, I don't do it very often, but I did have to haul Jen's Mercedes on the trailer when I got the truck back from the damage when I crashed into the deer, and now Sean's Rubicon. So it wouldn't be a bad idea if I got them. I mean, how many do you need? 4, 8? They're not that expensive anyway, so I'll be getting a set. So for now, we'll just do it like we've been doing it. Wind is up. That face diaper. Alright, let's go.
Bring you pain is my new addiction. stupid to focus.
Yeah, I think tomorrow I'll be finding a local Best Buy to your brother's house.
Why?
Camera. Oh. I bet we're going off-road.
Oh, yeah. It doesn't seem to happen, like, right now, and I don't know why.
It's not as violent. It doesn't matter. That camera's been dropped hard.
Yeah.
Too many times. They should get another one. Quite a good camera. It just, it's not rugged. It's like truck rugged, you know?
Yeah.
Keep trying to film, because they'll get loud.
Block a